Before I start this video, I would just like to say rest in peace, Ramgun.